do 3 rotations. The rotations are short sessions that allow you, the participants, to have a go at each of the 3 projects, so that after lunch, you can pick the project you want to work in for the rest of the hackathon. So the idea of these sessions is that you can experience for 20, 25 minutes what it would be like to be working this project in this space. What is a bit artificial about that is that for these rotations, you will have the initiator there to guide you. And that won't be there for the proper hack. Yeah? So just remember that. As you're in that room, in that space, in that project, with those collaborators, again, those collaborators might not be there, and the initiator will not be there. They will be in a different project. So that's what you're going to experience now, and we're going to guide you through that with quite tight timekeeping. So in order to do that, could you please, initiators, could you step out of the group for a moment? And everyone else, would you please come to this end of the room here? It's a similar question, but not quite. It's one about discipline, i.e. artistic discipline or creative discipline, and a spectrum where, at this end of the room, dance as a discipline is your major or only practice. And that end of the room where you are the furthest away from it in this group. And it might be that we don't have anyone at that end, completely dissociated, but it's basically the makeup of who is here right now. Just find a place. You can't be behind anyone. That's the only rule. So it's a straight line, shoulder to shoulder, as to how close or how far from dance as a practice you are. Now I'm going to hand you a button. And that's the button of the team you'll be part of for the rotations, not for the. So volunteering somebody else. So just have a look at the group at this moment, because the environment that we're trying to achieve is a multidisciplinary, collaborative one. As a kind of the makeup of the hack. Could you all just but everyone else, find the button that matches yours. That's team A, this is team B, and this is team C. Now, initiators, just pick a team for now, any team. Yeah, you will rotate, so yeah. Team A, team B, team C. Yeah, and move away from each other for a moment. Okay. This group is staying right here. That group is going to the container. So I'll go with you in a second. And this group is going to the studio. All right? Once we shout go, and you're in your spaces, you're going to have 20 minutes to discuss ideas as if you're creating the project together. Yeah? And if you have any doubts about the project, the initiator is there, so you can continue asking questions. And the initiator, you can clarify things and propose new things. You shouldn't try and be, because you will be away after. So it's a way of passing on some intentions, some research elements, anything that you want to convey, you will have the 3 groups with you. So everyone will go through you, with the exception of other initiators. Okay? But the initiators do not leave their space, because we will bring the next group to your space. Yes. It will rob the groups from you after 20 minutes, okay? You can set up something, but it's limited time. So it's however you. It's a 20-minute version of a 2-day hack, yeah.